famous American singer Beyoncé performed the pre-wedding festivities of Isha Ambani, the daughter of industrialist Mukesh Ambani and Neeta Ambani, in Udaipur on Sunday. Well, the pop star also shared photographs from her appearance at the Sangeet on her Instagram account, and she looked like a queen in her ravishing red ensemble. In addition, the single ladies hitmaker took to her Instagram account to share some images of her from the occasion. And in one of them, she can be seen wearing a red Abu Jani Sandeep Khosla ensemble with a plunging neckline and mirror work all over the dress. Well, the second picture gives a closer look at the singer's accessories, all in gold, including a mangpatti, that is forehead band, bracelet and long earrings, with simple yet classy makeup to perfectly complete the look. And a third black and white picture shows Beyoncé in an amazing location showing off her lehenga with a thigh-high slit. Not just that, the pictures, Beyoncé also shared images and a short video from her performance at Isha Ambani's Sangeet, where she can be seen playing in a golden bodysuit and matching thigh-high boots. We would like to add on that the designer duo too uploaded pictures of the queen on Instagram, and Beyoncé arrived in Udaipur earlier on Sunday to attend pre-wedding festivities hosted by Ambani's. For more updates on Bollywood and Hollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Nexon World.